Alger?
Yeah.
I'm on the right.
You're on the right line.
I got on the right. All right. Okay. I think I'm gonna break 50. Oh my goodness!
It hit my ball, that's why.
Hey! Nice. That's the secret. Always the more tennis. Okay, sweet.
Sweet's on the right.
Very rough, sweet. Yeah, always the move.
This is my fault. I can't see which one. I know. It doesn't look good. Like, honestly, that's the better one to use because I don't know which. It's not the competitive one.
Oh! There you go, sweet. There you go. Listen, I'm on stress.
I'm
going to try
that pass when I'm going to
yeah! All right, it's on me. Nice work.
Nice.
Tennis on the right. On the right. Finish the professional bowler in disguise. Are you a professional bowler in disguise?
No, I'm just afraid.
Are you Jason Del Monte under that?
Yeah, right.
What?
No. You should totally like do a
right,
boom! Surprise!
That'd be fun. Okay.
Thank you.
Don't worry, sweet.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to
do it. No, but I think if you beat two of us, you still, like, sort of win.
Timus over there is kind of, you know, give me a
rope in the hole. Right, right, right. Just don't lose to Timus. Don't lose to the Fush. So me and Sweet are like neck and neck for third place. I'm three behind, but I'll see if I can catch it. Come here.
I've broken the pattern. There's no nine anymore.
This is new territory.
Is that good or bad?
I'm not sure. This rain will decide a lot, actually.
Yeah, I'm trying to get balls if you're not getting tricked.
Yeah. Just adjustments.
We'll see how good this rain is. Timus.
Man, if he gets a turkey, I don't know.
Sorry?
If he gets a turkey. Just keep going, Timus. Do your thing.
Go for the turkey.
Okay. No pressure.
It's possible.
Oh, he got it.
Oh, he got a turkey! God. He got a turkey! What?
God.
What?
What the hell is this?
God.
Okay, the new challenge claim is not to lose to Timus. You're just gonna beat Timus now. Timus, you got your first turkey. I'm assuming.
Yeah!
Yes.
There you go, in a fox suit.
I'm
Sonic floating,
I guess.
He's seven behind you. Yeah, hey, you'll come out close.
Yeah. Kind of the plan, hopefully.
You're under the pressure. You gotta
see what happens.
Yeah. Lee and I are digging out for third place. It's really insulting when you get a gutter ball and the screen's like, yeah, you gotta hit all of them.
Yeah. Like, look what you missed.
There you go. Alright, we are like neck and neck. We are one hit within each other. 455. Which is epic right now. Okay. We're working on my strike or my chair.
You don't get a strike, I got faith.
Okay, thanks, Quick.
You got this.
Professional versus the amateur. The master versus the apprentice. That hook, that hook. Timus over here, you just pulled a turkey.
Wait, you pulled a turkey?
Yeah, you just pulled a turkey. You pulled three in a row.
I didn't know it was Thanksgiving.
It's not, well, it came early.
Where's the mashed potato?
The mashed potato is there for the person who wins. That hook. Okay, you got the spare. You're gonna battle. Okay, Timus, you're on the right. You're on the right. It's the David and Goliath of bowling.
I'm getting scared here.
Oh my goodness. Oh! Okay.
I might all win.
If he converts this, you're losing.
Yeah.
No, but if he converts this, it's game over.
Oh, I
mean, if he can convert the split.
If he converts this, it goes down to the top.
Some breathing room. Some breathing room. Okay, sweet's up. There's like two battles going on now, basically. It's me versus Sweet and Timus versus Flame. Stevens. So he's gonna come down the wire. Come down to the wire. 16. How does that even work?
He's gonna come down to that last
one. Right. The last 9. Oh my god.
Well, you're in the ninth frame now.
Hey,
maybe,
9
maybe
9
that's
to 9.
Your omen.
Right.
Maybe that means you'll get the strike.
Now bowl on the right.
Right? That's a winning score. 69. 69. Score of a suit though, for not having bowled in suit for a while.
Yeah, for a while. I mean, I've only missed two spares.
Yeah.
Pretty good in my book. Timus is choking under the pressure.
He's very much shy.
I think he got about three.
Three, four.
Four.
Yeah. Three, four. That's still better than any of my recent out of suit scores. I mean, when you get a turkey, your score's gonna be decent.
I was like, man, I might lose.
there was definitely a chance that was gonna happen. It's okay, Timus. You did really awesome. You helped us win overall.
Yeah.
But Flame also beat all of us, so.
I can still lose
in
the
test.
He beats by the points.
If I throw a better ball, I think it'd be good. Try not to do that.
Unless he bowls another turkey. If he bowls another turkey.
His max score is 52. 152. I need at least a mark in the 10th row.
Come on, sweet.
Usually I'm the one who's playing strikes and just keep hitting stuff. I only got one.
Well, it's also probably the fine adjustments you can do, like, out of suit.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it's a lot harder in this.
Yeah. I mean, I've seen you do pretty damn good, though, on YouTube.
Oh, yeah. I'm making the adjustments. It's just a lot harder.
Oh!
That looks good.
Oh! That makes it interesting.
Fair.
Makes it very interesting.
Yeah, you got you by three.
Ooh, okay. That's gonna be hard. I'm bowling a nut cut last, basically. It's on me.
Go for the bronze.
I'm trying to go for the bronze medal, guys. My boat's broke. Try not to come last, guys. Sweet Timus and playing the bowling is fantastic.
I don't
want to
take
that
statement out of
context.
Exactly.
What if I completely missed my score 69 and I think that means I win by default?
Hey, no, you're a nice guy.
Get eight again. Pretty consistent.
I'm just not getting to that head pin.
Yeah.
I just haven't been in the last level.
But basically, if he doesn't gutter the first one, he's got it.
Yeah.
Imagine I just...
Damn. And his plan going for the win.
bowl is in his hand.
No pressure now. Put on a show. You miss the show. Running hot there. Yeah. Reading the frames.
Got me scared.
Well, he can't. He actually overtook you for one, at least
for one frame.
One frame,
yeah.
Yeah.
Three, four, get more.
There you go. All right. Very respectable. Still off.
127.
Okay, sweet. The win. Oh, the drums.
I need six.
You really need three.
Yeah.
You only need three.
Yeah, because of this.
This third goal is better than you win.
No pressure.
Well, you have two shots. Just hit two things.
For the bronze.
That's a winner.
Yeah.
Come on. We're literally three. A victory lap now, or a bronze victory lap.
No, wait, we should do it like the Olympics. So. Right,
yeah.
We're both right there.
You would have won three regards.
Yeah, alright. Wait, let's. You want to do that?
Well, let's do an after. Let's do a quick after. And then we can do the nail ceremony. Let's get a head on.
Head on, apply directly to the window.
God, I've seen that forever.
Thank you. die, so the flames is quite deep. All of our stories combined, thanks to Timothy's three strike champion for striking a roof streak. But you have to say Flames are a little bit older, but. So congrats, Flames. Congrats on the game. Sweet, congrats on the one. Thanks, everyone, so much for watching. I guess now all we have to do is the medal presentation. No, we're going to do something.
Right. I need to be on radio. I have a new video.